Oh, you blind, man. But you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a keycard access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Have it.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for
CCTV. Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Later, big baby. Hey, girl. You look cute.
What's up, sweetie?
Less drugs and learn to try a bit harder. Next caller!
Hi, my name is Cole, and my husband has a...
Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot.
This is serious.
Well, he started off small scale, just recreational usage, you know, doing horses and cockerels, yeah, unicorns, but it's kind of gotten out of control.
How so?
He just can't stop. I mean, people think it's all fun and games, but what happens when the party stops? What happens then?
Okay, just... Hold the phone and get a grip, okay? At my house, when the party stops, we pay the gimp, get rid of the sailors, and 15 men start crying.
Another shift over. Well, see you tomorrow.
Business. My husband's reached bottom. It's terrible. Giraffes, lions, elephants, rhinos, all of them carved out of hedges. Penguins, dogs, velociraptors, you name it, he's made a leafy version.
What could be more natural than a man trimming a hedge into the shape of an animal? Very therapeutic. Makes a man feel like a god. When you can twist nature to your own perverse entertainment, then you know we've won. Eat me, Darwin.
But now he's trimming bushes into a spaceship, a rocket, and a lance. He runs around with hedge clippers and screams, "Trim that bush at our neighbors!" He even fashioned a shrub into a kangaroo with a pouch, and he sleeps inside it some nights. Oh, he's freaking out on Bush. He needs help. Please, you gotta help me. I hate hedges.
The Romans loved topiary.
Oh, what you doing,
look at
my
their
wheel?
Contributions to society. But as they say, if the grass is greener in the other fella's yard, then you bang his college son when your dad's out of town. Okay, next caller. Whoops! Hold on a second, I'm blossoming. There we go, all done.
My name's Henry. I want...
Are you blossoming?
I guess I am. I've really come into my own in the past few months since I joined a cult and began tithing money in exchange for spiritual happiness and letting everyone take turns on my ride. Anyway, I have a lovely garden, mostly carnivorous plants. A Venus flytrap reminds me of my mother. She's in prison. Anyway, it's so fascinating how it catches animals and eats them. I started with flies, and now mine can swallow a whole squirrel. Or a small horse if I chop it in half first.
Have you tried any experiments on human beings?
Yeah, I've been working on that.
Good man! Good man! See, the secret of nature is once something is at the height of beauty and potential, it is time for it to wither and die. A bit like the British Empire. Look at that whole place withering and dying right before our eyes. It's run by a queen. And if she had a pistol, she'd be the king. Luckily, in this country, we don't know the meaning of the word hubris. But hell, I'm all over the place here. It's so easy to get out of control when you're doing something that comes natural. Line two, you're on Gardening with Maurice.
Yeah, my name is Parrot.
Can I call you Telly Welly?
Sure, I guess. Oh. I'm growing flowers, but sometimes I get really angry and fly off the handle, commit herbicide. I don't mean to.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
I so much as bruise.
Another man who grows miniature plants so he can feel like a giant. A real man loves enormous trees that he can have his way with, chopping them down and using the wood to fashion rocking horses and suggestive whirligigs. Okay, we're running out of time, literally. But again, like a seed sown in a hurricane or a mushroom spore from outer space, the garden goes on. I'm Maurice. Until on, next man. Time, Ooh. Dig a hole and plant yourself!
That was the show that generates more phone calls than any other on WCTR, Gardening with Maurice. The Tight End Zone is next, brought to you by Lager Beer and Redwood Cigarettes.
Likasha, Toots and the Metal, Funky Kingston, and Miss Kind of Miss Kingston, alright.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
My God, you are such a freak.
Honey, you are heartless. I love you.